We have a tape measure.
This is on the fish head?
What? It was on like the fish body.
Oh.
I think one piece was
almost. It's like I'm playing Jenga.
Don't lose it.
Just keep pressure on him.
Oh my.
Get him off there. Get him off there. Get him off there. Get him off there.
Yeah,
okay,
you're good.
Thanks.
Tired?
Wanna try to bring it to the shore?
Yeah, this guy's a lot bigger.
Walk him down towards the shore.
Oh, alright.
I need to.
I'm gonna get it.
Yeah, I'm gonna throw those head on. Walk him down to the shore.
Be gentle with him.
Net him one more time.
I don't think it's gonna work, man.
Keep walking.
Net him. I don't want it to. I don't want it to snap the rod. I'm good. I'm gonna work.
We're just trying to get him. Let's go. Oh, he's walking there. Walking down.
That's probably like 30 pounds.
Should I go down there?
Yeah. Go on down.
Do you have a tape measure?
That's a massive.
It's a giant. How's it feel?
It's heavy.
It's a big dude.
I'll just tell you that. Alright,
can we go?
Huh?
What if he drops the pole?
I don't want you getting pulled in the water.
Nah. Just get down to the beach.
Alright, let's go.
Just keep him from going inside the wood.
Now try to use the wave to help you get him in here, okay?
Yeah.
When the wave comes in, you pull.
Alright, one gets pulling.
Go, go, go. Tell me when the wave comes.
Get a big ray on. Got it, Caden?
Yeah.
pull him up a little more. Pull straight.
Nah. Dog.
Stuck. What? Wait till the wave and pull him. Pull. Thing's massive.
It came off.
Came off? Oh, there it goes. Quick release. There he goes.
Watch out, watch out. But
he bent your hook out.
You released him? He came off.
It broke the hook off,
broke
see?
It broke your hook. Well, it counts, right?
That counts.
Yep, he's gone.
Dang, that was a hustle. It bent it out.